is how you make all those plants grow. CO2.
And it fills this bell housing in the back. It's like a long bong sideways with a slot in it that lets CO2 into it, and then it lets it disperse into the water. That's what grows the plants so well. Without that, you're not going to have plants like this.